I think it's really important to get African cities working effectively. Land is really the scarce factor in cities, and it has to be used effectively. And at the moment, land tenure systems, inappropriate regulations, and lots of other little barriers mean that isn't happening. For a city to be productive and function well, it has to have good infrastructure, and that's expensive. So overarching all this, you need really able, capable city government.